All right, welcome back, everybody. This is SpiderInc. We're doing another Hellhalt in Warcraft 3. Let's get on into it. It's been a little bit. It's been for me at least. It's been nice weather outside, going out on hikes, just having a good time, yard work, fun stuff with the dog. All that stuff that you can do outside. I was doing them. Anyways, let's get on into this game. Type in some of this. I think I can go mass nulls. Might be able to do good for me. I think I might try to survive with Griffins just because I kind of want to. Can't make any Griffins right now. Well, at least I have a lot of gnolls. At least I have a lot of gnolls. Five, six. Optimum version on BattleNet. Ooh, mines. I guess I did push two wisps. So in a sense that's good. No send here. Hopefully I should survive this. I want 320 so I can do a dragon hawk for the next round. Oh yeah, I easily held this. Don't know if I'm gonna hit my 320. I'm gonna get a little bit of gold from this, I think. Let's do it. I stand ready. I stand ready. Let's do it. Why not? I think I'll have enough for. Yeah, I should easily have enough for Dragon Rider or Dragon Hawk. Yeah. For my brothers has begun. For my brothers. And I think one more null. Because then I just used my 10 gold. He wanted to send because gotta utilize his crystal here early because he's going servants. So next round, I almost want to say battle awaits. Upgrade Griff to Griffin Rider. But don't exactly know. So at least we sent. We're getting a little bit of income. Gonna push one more wisp. Gnolls are gonna start dying relatively quickly. Like on level 3, gnolls are just gonna fall like no other. But I think the Dragon Hawk could maybe. Yeah, I'll have enough for a Griffin. Let's see here. Another Dragon Hawk. Or do I go Griffin? I am prepared. If I go Dragon Hawk, I can sell two knolls. Get a captain. Yeah, let's do that. That's good. I bid you. Neo tanks and mines. Okay, interesting. So I tried to give my gnolls the plus one the damage increase. Just to help, I mean that's a lot of plus one damage. Gave them like 20% extra damage. 10% extra damage right there. By just getting one extra attack. So hopefully, yeah, look at that, it actually worked out. Yeah, that worked out good. Menu options, gameplay, show unit life. Options. My bad on the all chat. Menu options, gameplay. No life bar. That's kind of what he wanted. With it. My powers are ready. So I'm gonna go Griffin Rider. I like him. And Griffin's attack's so slow. But they do pack a punch if they hit. Not one Griffin's taking out like three of them at a time. Every shot he does takes out three. So I mean the Griffin's not horrible, he just attacks super slow. Going 9-3. Why don't we send them?
My powers are ready.
More farms. Can't do a farm and griffin. That is a nice reroll. Well, might as well push. I really hope my griffins can do work. Looks like they might be. See if they want to send. My griffins are holding. Probably save for rage. Good luck me with griffins. Does not look like I insta-kill because griffins are magic. Easily leaking. That's worth it for the team. Green did good. He's got Warden.
I am prepared. Enlightened. No one shall be the wiser.
Battle awaits.
Point the way.
That's a given. My brothers.
Job done.
Enlightenment, it has begun. No one shall be wiser. For my brothers. I am prepared.
I it. There you go. Good job. I think I do need it. I don't know. I don't want to do it yet. Get that champion. Yes, there we go. Okay, so griffins are kind of fun. Like, just their bouncing ability is kind of cool to see. Let's see here. I need 720. Oof. Can't upgrade both of them to griffins.
Stand for the light. My powers are ready.
Can't believe I'm going griffins. Unlucky on the champ. Yeah, they're holding nicely. I've gone this far, I gotta keep going with it. I mean, a 6 and 9 cent.
My life is a horde.
Okay, so griffins on this level should be good. Hopefully the griffins should take care of these. They are magic versus the heavy. Alright, so upgrade another to Griffin. Okay, got the Griffins in there. Hopefully the Gnolls will tank for the Griffins. Didn't do absolutely horrible. Did bad, but
research complete.
Guess we just don't die. That is very true. I think we might be okay. No, I mean, we have emulation. Which isn't the best. But he's already got good focus, I can tell. Yep, he's focusing down the correct champions, and he's still upgrading King. Alright, so we lost two heals, but we survived. Go Griffin. Do I upgrade?
Hi, sir. I'm here to help. I'll do what I take.
My bidding has begun.
Is there danger?
I think I upgrade that.
Upgrade option.
I am ready. And then next round I'll make a captain. Yeah, and then I'll upgrade. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
How may I serve?
That's a good bonus, good increase.
Upgrade complete.
So we now have more king than they do. They're gonna see my nulls and just be like, what the heck? I need to go Seraphim. I could get like level 10 Seraphim right now. So that means I'm getting rid of literally all my army. Don't really want to do that. So that's 7, so that's like 4,000 right there. And I could just get rid of 50 of these guys. 20, 30, 30, 40. Okay, that's all of my moles, just to get Seraphim down.
Out with it. That's a given. My brothers. It has begun.
Job done.
Just gotta keep massing the griffins. To continue the 9-cent trend. Yeah, you don't send on level 9, but we did. At least it gave us enough time to get more crystal so we can king for 10. So I'll take it. Oh, he did give me a ghost. Cool. Fancy. I'm gonna go Seraphim. So I definitely need the food. Having griffins. I don't know, let me Google. The griffins. All right. That, what does this do? Miss 15% of their attacks. So that could be decent. Ooh, actually, no. Let's get another. No one should be the wiser. I'm your job's done. 7 griffins, an 8th on the way. Uh-oh. This might be where the fun and games goes away. Be in trouble? Yeah, I think we're in trouble. Time Lord, okay. Let's just finish up, Finish King. Okay, King's done. Okay, I do need another one of you. When I say one of you, I really mean a town. Let's just send what we can.
That's a given. My brothers, don't be shy. Ah,
job done.
There's my seraphim. Got level 10. Yes, revived Griffin. A revived mistress. Maybe not as good, but that's okay. Hey guys, I gotta make a phone call really quick. Hold on a minute.
job done.
Research complete.
Out with it.
Upgrade complete.
Okay. Let's see here.
The light is my strength.
He never made himself one of them.
That's a given.
Job done.
I am prepared.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah, might as well do that.
Upgrade.
I probably shouldn't have done that pain thing. Whatever. It's all good. Who did I revive? Captain? Okay, cool. Well, let's see here. Let's see what our next plan is. I think I need to get, troll fighter. I wish I had some attack speed.
I am prepared.
Level 18. Love it.
Research complete.
You can count on me.
Don't have too much use for you. Don't have too much use for you.
Is there danger?
There we go. Level 15. Cool.
I am prepared. My brothers.
I have almost like no units on my side.
Job done.
Which is fine.
Battle awaits.
Let's actually make. Oops. Well, I'm not gonna get back that gold. Come on, kill that griffin. Nope, you're gonna kill the tempest. Okay. That's alright. I just need something else to die. So then he can revive it. But he might be out of mana for the revives. These things were like immune to the plague. Alright, let's see here. Wanted attack speed. Ooh, I don't really want the Tarn Chieftain. But you know what? Why not? No magic. or like his. You know, why not?
Job's done.
Upgrade complete.
All right, so I surged. Alright, plague happened. Nice, Torn Chieftain. Revive. That's good. I mean, he's giving the attack speed, but... Oof. Come on. Hopefully Teal's holding. Nice blue. Nice blue. Blue and teal helm. There we go. Hey. That's perfect timing. Just in time for our send. And he's not using presence. Letting that thing poison us so we attack a little bit slower. I mean, I'm glad I surged. I thought I was going to leak a lot more than what I did. Let's see here, let's do that. Kinda want to do this guy. I don't think I can do both. I'm keeping Seraphim at level 15 for now.
What is your wish?
So now it's going to be plus 6% attack rate. Alright, plus 12. Look at that. I like it. Let's get some more heals going. Plague's attacking his own thing. that 8-bit game? Oh, they must have known each other before. So I'm like, I have no clue what he's talking about. Alright, so the champion might actually die, so that's awesome. Plague is doing work. He He's gonna turn to level 25. Yes. No, I'm just leaking like no other. But that's okay, they leaked 65 between two of them. Looks like orange. Looks like green probably held. Nope, green leaked. 65, 3 heals on level 18. Not gonna happen. Especially not with them having dark. might be two heals, but it's definitely not game. At least I don't think it's game. Are we gonna get a second? Yeah, look at that, we're getting a second heal. Yeah, let's do 23. Are we gonna get a third heal? No, we're not getting a third heal. It was close though. Chieftain's not that good. By bidding. But it's okay. Start transferring to Seraphim.
That's a given. I am prepared.
Hi. He doesn't really need this. Nothing I can res, really. Just put a meridian out there. Okay, so Tempest is falling. A griffin is falling for the revive from Seraphim, hopefully. Or not. Seraphim doesn't like revive right now. Might cost mana, and because I went to that other one instead of the tanky, Seraphim's not actually doing good. I should have gone the defensive instead of that pain thing.
prepared.
Aye, sir.
Is there trouble?
I am ready. What is your wish?
Out with it.
How may I serve?
Do I not have a captain anymore? I don't.
My brothers.
No idea.
What is your wish? Job done.
Well, that's an extra 7%.
I am ready.
I won't buy.
So I did get Seraphim to level 20. Just so I'd have the special ability, level 20 ability. Okay, so Griffin got revived as I wanted it to. I don't think Seraphim can hold the rest. Not even gonna be close. Maybe. Wait, what? That might actually be game. Yeah, that might actually be game. All right, guys. Well, thank you all for watching. Wasn't my best playing. But it was, to me, it was fun, so I appreciate it, guys, and I was set level 20. Alright, guys, you guys all take care. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys have a good one. You guys take care. See ya. Bye.